Welcome to James Bond Fan Events. Give us 5 minutes. We'll give you James Bond. 00 Sailin 3 is back. Bond has him, and he's too big for one video, so let's start with shooting guns in Palm Beach as we shoot the guns of Bond, moving on to a local home for some cosplay before the larger group joined together at the Desert Collections, where you're accompanied by a CIA agent, some other special guests, and Vice President of the Ian Fleming Foundation, who guide us through the more than 50 James Bond vehicles on display in Miami, where there are also 20,000 pieces of Bond memorabilia on display. By evening, we danced 50 stories above Miami, had a ball, and had some of the Macalla, the wonderful liquor from Skyfall, very famously. And then we went on the cruise. And there's incredible food and fun and friends and fans on the cruise. Some of the top most knowledgeable Bond fans in the world go on these cruises with us, so it's very hard to stump them, and I work all year to plan great trivia and great games. Because our dinners, well, typical cruise dinner, if you've ever been, lasts about an hour, then you run off to see the show. We usually, as a group, are there 3 to 4 hours every night at dinner. During the day, you have free time to enjoy the ship amenities. During the day, you also have free time if you want to do one of my Bond symposiums, where we'll have professors, PhDs, actors, webmasters, podcasters talking about Bond, discussing it with you, and being interactive with you. We can just sit in the sun and lounge, but by dinner, in general, most everyone in the group comes, and they spend hours and hours together before we go to the shows, the clubs, the casino, doing formal cosplay with golden guns and so on. We also have a specific cosplay night, which you'll see in the next video. All of our cruises have a cosplay night, a formal night, and we have a great time. Here we are winging our way towards the Bahamas and Jamaica, posing for photos and generally acting silly. And we have a good time doing so. You are welcome to join us. And our upcoming cruise in October 2021 will be the largest fan cruise ever held. We had over 50 people registered to sail before the COVID lockdowns began, and we're hoping to sail in October 2021 to the Bahamas and get exclusive access as I tour you around dozens and dozens and dozens of Bond locations. You wouldn't believe how many. I'm going to tell you how many in the next video. We have a great time, and as I said, after a very long dinner, we close down all the bars and clubs and places aboard ship, and we meet people, and we interact, and we hang out, and we eat until we can't see, and then we sing karaoke. And we provide support for our karaoke friends. As a matter of fact, last time we sang karaoke, I had the whole group get on stage, and we all danced. And all the men and women were Bond girls dancing in the background of karaoke. Man, did we have a good time. And here we are in Jamaica on one of our cruises. Yes, this is 007 3, and we are behind the scenes on the set of Dr. No, a.k.a. the ancient bauxite pier that is in Ocho Rios. There's a lot more to say, and we'll tell you in the next video. We're just getting started, so thank you as always for subscribing to this YouTube channel, James Bond Fan Events. And thank you for knowing Jesus like I know Susie. What do I mean by that? I mean that if you know Jesus, you love him, and to love him is to have eternal life. Trust him today for eternal life.